This is not an American flag. It's not on fabric. It's not red, white, and blue. It doesn't have the all the stars, but it is symbolic of an American flag, even though it's a painting. And this is not about being anti-American. This is about burning something that represents something similar to the work in the rest of the show, burning something that represents military-industrial complex fascism.
This is beautiful, huh?